Something must be done.
So the...
You there.
The colt.
Thank you.
Something must.
trailing the imp.
Books can only teach you so much. Dungeon chests hold. All is
Can the Harpers depend on you?
The dwarves began to rebuild Gontalgrim with a group of artisans. The artisans betrayed the dwarves and took Gontalgrim under the command of Vanifer, prophet of the cult of Eternal Flame. Now, Vanifer and her cult seek to drain the primordial Megara and use its power to create a primordial devastation orb. Once more, Gontalgrim's fate is left in the hands of a group of adventurers.
Splendid. Another adventure. Sorry, I'm not more excited, but it's been a long, difficult battle, and the end can't come soon enough. Still, good that you're here to help us. The battle for Gontalgrim is nearly won. We just need to fend off their remaining... I'm asking... The Lord's Alliance is facing multiple problems.
The elemental evil is pervasive across the Sword Coast.
Sure, these cultists don't get away with destroying my home. We'd like to capture some of the cultists alive to bring them in for interrogation to find out the location of our missing spy. One of our usual tactics is to to extract the venom from a particular type of scorpion. We like to call the Bloodburn Scorpion. Its venom won't kill you, but you'll feel like your blood's burning you from the inside out. So it's an effective non-lethal method of disabling someone. A little goes a long way. So could you bring me back some?
Knowledge. Look. A well-informed adventurer is more valuable to us than one who hasn't put forth the effort to understand what we're up against. Prove to me you've been paying attention, and I'll reward your attention to detail. Do you recall who our primary adversary is here? Good. Now why have we asked you here? That's right. I'm sure you're aware of who we're here to help, right? Glad to see you're picking up on all this. Now, what was unusual about Galdelgrim's renewal efforts? No, that's not correct. Well now. Perhaps you've done your reading. Who or what must we be extremely careful about waking? Excellent. One more question then. What are the Duergar doing here? Well. Seem to have read the reports and know enough to help us without putting the mission at risk. Sergeant Knox has already vouched for your skills and your character, and I'm glad I can trust you to take these missions seriously. Welcome aboard.
familiar with blood iron crystals? They're quite plentiful in the nearby crystal fields. We can use some of that crystal for a variety of things, as could the cult. Take some of the crystals.
You brought back plenty. We'll put these mushrooms to good use in healing our sick and wounded. Speak with Faradal. She's trying to ensure our remaining Duergar allies continue to aid us.